Hello everyone, in this session we are going to discuss about how to link a JavaScript code to HTML file. Now so far we are practicing or we are seeing examples of JavaScript statements in browser console, isn't it? But we know that the actual purpose of JavaScript is to play with HTML code, isn't it? So we can embed JavaScript code into the HTML using script tag. So with the help of this tag, we can actually insert, we can embed the JavaScript code into the HTML. And there are two ways to do that. With using script tag itself, there are two ways. One is internal, other is external. So this is the internal. So this is a sample HTML page. So in the head part, I have the title. Here you have the script tag opening and closing. So between the script tag, you write your JavaScript code. So this is one way to embed your JavaScript code into HTML. And the second is external file. And this is the most important file, which is used in the real time. So similar, the same script command here, the same code. What changes is, first you create a new file with extension .js. So all the JavaScript code, they have the extension .js. And you name that file my JavaScript, any name is fine. And in that file, you write what of the code that you want. And you have to link that file in your HTML file. How to do that? Using script tag. Script here, use the attribute of src. src means source. Here, give the path of your .js file. So this is the second way. So the one is internal, other is external. So if your JavaScript code is very less, right? If you have very simple JavaScript code, then I prefer internal method, because I don't want to create a new file just for the small piece of code. If my code is huge, if I have lots of JavaScript code, then I definitely go for external file. Now let's jump into Visual Studio to understand better. Here I have the Visual Studio with me. You just create a new file, just give the name demo.html. Just enter HTML here, okay. Control Z HTML, just select the second one. So it will insert all the code. So title and all here in the body, have H1 JavaScript. Just copy that path, right click, copy path, open that here. See, it is working fine. Now, how do you link that? Using script, right? Script alert. Let's say I want to show a message alert. Hello, I am from HTML file. See, save it, refresh. See, it got executed. So this page says, hello, I am from HTML file. So this is the method one, internal way. So if I want to create an external, just go here, click on new file, my javascript.js. Here you type whatever the command that you want to execute. Let's say, hello, I am from JavaScript file. Save it. Now remove this. Now script, you see the second one, right? SRC. So here just give the your file name, my javascript.js, isn't it? Save it. Now refresh. See, it is saying, hello, I am from JavaScript file. So these are the two ways to embed your JavaScript code into your HTML file. So going forward, right? Going forward, we are going to use this method. We are going to use the external file to practice our examples. Like say I want to write a console dot log. So console dot log means it actually, so we know, go to inspect here. Let's say you want to write anything here, then this is the way, console dot log, I am from file. Save it, just refresh. See, I am from file. So going forward, as I said before, we are going to use this external method to explore the other concepts in JavaScript. But that's all in this session. Thank you all. See you in the next session.